direct looking exterior, but I promise all of the ladies on our team are exceptionally sweet.
Up until the River Valley Roller Girls hit the rink with their opponent, St. Chuck's from Missouri.
It amazes me that these girls have the talent they have. They will fall down, hit that floor, and bounce back up.
Barbie Fairman was at the roller derby not just to see the girls fight it out on the rink, but to help battle breast cancer.
I'm hoping to get up around $1,000 or so. That's what my goal is for this year. We've got $800 in the past.
A portion of the money made from the roller derby will go to the Ozark chapter of Susan G. Komen for the Cure. It's a cause Fairman says she's proud to support. Her friend had breast cancer.
It's pretty traumatic to see your friend lose their hair and go through everything that they go through.
This is the River Valley Roller Girls' third year to Bout for breast cancer.
It's got a little bit of everybody. We've got mothers and we've got school teachers and nurses.
It's a woman like that little Ariana Gray says she can be proud of.
Good mom!
Her mother is California Kate and is glad her daughter can watch her be tough in the fight against cancer.
Of course I'm going to make her proud.
The River Valley Roller Girls racked up the points tonight against St. Chuck's, but the score didn't matter. The girls just wanted the community's support to make a big donation in the fight against cancer.
Hi, Fort Smith, Van Buren, Arkansas.
Why are you at home?
Missing
you
a great
be
show
here right now.
Joe Ellison, 40, 29 News.